What's up, everybody? This is 22 Tiger Dude, and I'm here to review the SpongeBob episode Squidward in Clarinetland, requested by Tristan Matthew and Cinemust TV. Cinemust TV has a channel. They're two very nice dudes. Check them out. I will leave a link in the description below. Squidward in Clarinetland is about when Squidward needed something to put his clarinet. So he demands like a cabinet or a locker. Mr. Krabs had a locker that hasn't been used in ages, but Squidward is forced to share the locker with SpongeBob. And you know, when it comes to SpongeBob, you know the guy's gonna do something with the locker. So of course SpongeBob does do changes with the locker, which drives Squidward absolutely insane. And the locker takes Squidward into bizarre turns. Yeah. I know it's one of those episodes where you either love it, like it, in the middle, or you just straight up hate it. But hey, that's the beauty of opinions, you guys. The world sees things differently. And in my opinion, I actually loved Squidward in Clarinetland. This is one of the strangest, most bizarre SpongeBob episodes I've ever seen, and I loved basically every moment of this episode. I loved what the writers went with the episode, making it into this twisted, kind of dark thing, mainly when it goes into the final few minutes. But it's really interesting because you're kind of seeing the subconsciousness of Squidward and what he fears. I thought how the episode actually explored that was very interesting. All of the scenes leading up to that final few minutes, the build-up, I love those scenes as well. There are funny scenes along the way. I thought the storyline was actually excellent. I thought it was very creative. This is definitely one of the most imaginative and weirdest SpongeBob episodes I thought the writers could come up with, but they really succeeded at making this episode very weird. And it's kind of hard to explain, but yeah, they just pulled off the strangeness just so well. And the animations when Squidward is going through all these things, like seeing giant Patrick or flying in outer space or running on a clarinet chasing after SpongeBob, those scenes in terms of animation looked extremely beautiful, and the imagery on those final few minutes overall just look really impressive. Honestly, like I said, I love this episode. The only minor problem I have with this episode is that SpongeBob could get just a tiny bit annoying. Just a tiny bit, but not by much, in my opinion at least. Overall though, near perfect episode. I loved basically every moment about it. It was very bizarre. It was creative. It was imaginative. It's crazy. It was pretty dark, and it was an overall very interesting episode, and I really loved the direction that this episode went. That was really cool to see, and I love it when SpongeBob could do unique and bizarre things like that. It's a fantastic episode all around, so Squidward and Clarinetland gets a 9.5 out of 10.
I am 22 Tiger Dude. Don't forget that I will always have Tiger Power!